Hello everyone, Xeno and Zim here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Last time, well, we defeated a unique monster and Mumka, but other than that, we didn't really do much. So, yeah, I'll finally get on. So,
alright, let's do this.
Leave this to me.
Display no mercy. This is our target. Very well.
Okay. We can definitely do this.
I am in your debt. Need to use the wind.
All right. That almost went bad.
Let's get this party started.
Everyone, do your best.
I expect nothing short of our very best.
We can definitely do it.
What thanks? Headshaker!
Getting over.
Ready for engine power.
Let's
go. We take this victory together, but we cannot be reckless.
Nice job.
Let's get this party started.
Leave this to me.
I expect nothing short of our very best.
We can definitely do this.
Now! Things are really heating up.
We can definitely do this, Charlotte.
My power. Maria! Things are going to plan.
This isn't going well.
Do not hesitate, Shulk. Good job, all. Let us remain vigilant.
Let's stay focused.
Don't do anything stupid now.
Everyone, do your best.
I expect nothing short of our very
best. Let's defeat the Sentinel Mac on now.
Venting heat. What?
Ready to go.
Flowing through me.
Fortress basket.
Remain vigilant.
Oh, it's back up again. Oof. A rare crystal. Let's just open the path. Quest complete. Drop down the floor.
Where are we?
Looks like the control room for an ether blast furnace. There, look at that.
Hmm. So this is what supplies the Mechon with ether energy.
Shulk, what's that? Oh, looks like fun. Ricky, want to ride?
We didn't come here to mess about, Furball. Time to bounce on.
Hold on. If we can stop that piston, we might be able to shut down the blast furnace.
Nice idea. Cut off the Mechon's ether supply.
Ricky, say we try!
Yeah, but how are we supposed to stop something that massive?
If we can stop the turbines driving the piston, it should work. And the turbines should be nearby.
Right, let's search for them.
I don't know what you mean by let's search for them. If they're nearby, they're probably just left and right of us. The split splash. Watch out! Trees. Ricky! Improving agility. Arts. I mean... Part of me wants to add heal bullet. Anyways, yeah, no, he's still not ready. Oof. Right, you've got a shield bash. I forgot about that. Might as well max out Jaws' death. Also max out Last Stand as much as I can. Watch it, because we've got Glacier.
All right.
Icon.
Copy. Good to go. That's said it better myself.
Oh.
Hey, hey. We're not done here yet. I apologize for
missing the fight. I'm feeling it.
Summon wind.
Good to go.
We can definitely
do it. Now, you can defend it. Fire.
There we go. Infinite change.
How is that possible? Lelia. Forget it. My tank. What? Good to go. Summon light.
Heal.
Summon.
Now.
This isn't going well. Come on.
Sonic Glow 4. You really, Shulk? Well, Shulk's dead because he just wasted that. It's fine. Stop spamming the chant. Covert stats. Nice. Quest complete. All right. Skill trees. Okay. Affinity chart. Dunbar and Ryan are blue affinity. So we need to get everyone to blue next. So I think I'll switch Melee in front and Shulk next, then Dunban. Just for now. Mostly because, yeah, no. Don't want to trust the AI. Back that way. But we can.
How can this be? Summon wind! Summon aqua! Far-searing blaze of absolution! I'm looking forward to ether. It's flowing through me! Behold my power! Only now have you realized our true power.
Nice job!
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Everyone, stay on your guard.
Leave this to me.
Make it a swift victory.
We can definitely do this.
Take me like a war peril.
Give her what you've got, Melia.
I feel my power returning to me.
As if returning to your former glory, you do so. It's flowing through me. Behold my power. Flawless victory.
Let's stay focused.
Let's press on.
Got a lot of Stella gear. Not really what we want. We won't get down there though. control room.
Nice one! We did it!
This should prevent them from mobilizing any large Mechon squads for now. Hopefully, we've improved the Allied forces' chances.
Hold steady, my brother.
Friends, here, here!
It looks like the door's been unlocked.
Nice. Let's get down to the blast furnace.
If we're lucky, Fiora might be down there.
If we're lucky. However, need something to release it. So we need to double back. Find that something. Thankfully, there is only one path we haven't been through, but to back on.
Don't hold back!
We can definitely do this! We move it!
I'm looking forward to the results. Things are going to plan!
Born in a world of strength!
We can definitely do this! We should do it for a fight! Blast and start! Backlash!
Manifest yourself! Prepare for a chain attack. We are victorious.
Piece of cake.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Still no. Go to the other end, and we kind of do want to do that. Okay, we're going to ignore them for now. Partly because, well, it means we can get up here. And ignore, get rid of most enemies, and we can get over here. Fight these guys.
Understood.
I am in your debt. Summon. For this is the legendary Monado.
Electric dust
blaster. Break.
We can definitely do this. Prepare for
a
attack.
Flowing through.
Get two uses of my glass.
Got it. Green edge. Soaring. Time is coming.
Leave it to me. That's all. Now I see there is strength in unity.
I'm glad
none can oppose us.
Just like old times.
Behold my power. Thank you. Take my hand.
Split edge. Almost there.
Indeed. I concur. Manifest yourself. Roaring! What a bad battle.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Let's stay focused.
Delta rifle. The wheel lurker. Ultramarine ant. And, of course, safety key, device key. Don't know if we went... No, we haven't, so... So we're going to try and get a landmark down there.
Everyone, stay on your guard.
I'm ready. Make it a swift victory.
I'll do gym crafting later, because I do want to wait, because I believe Aether Blast Furnace, and we have this many enemies, and we want to just kind of ignore them. We want to get these crystals. Now, get to the preparation bay. Yeah. They. Oh, he's getting in. Oh, nope, he's leaving. Here I was expecting let's quickly go mine. What's the water crystals? The ones that overall don't have gray. Back. That was all of yours. I forgot Final Fucker. Yeah, that one move where I actually placed a Tempest Kick, I forgot. Yeah, max out. Imagine getting something that's important for your kit. Pray, water crystal. Oh, pardon me once. You know what? Oh.
Light heal.
This isn't going well.
Pull back. Pull back. We need them over here.
Focus your attack.
Understood. Roger.
Oh no.
Retreat.
I'll deal with that unique monster after now, because really? I will return. Well, I'm gonna need all those enemies back, so now this is green. Yeah. I believe this actually counts as a whole new area. No, we will not be helping Colony 6. We've helped them enough. Okay. Let's go to the prep bay. Ooh, we're still pretty early.
Prepare yourselves!
Don't hold back! Everyone! Do your best!
Take me lightly and focus, act as you see fit.
Okay, Roger!
You're
not invincible!
Zenano,
entrapped!
Rule! Power through me!
Yeah, Zamba, go for it! Against the odds! I'm really feeling it!
Witness my power!
Elliot!
Go for it! Things are going to plan!
Make it a swift victory! Everyone! Do your best! Do your flash!
Take me lightly at your peril!
Give it all you've got, Melia! Electric Gutbus! That will soar! I feel my power to return to you!
Yes. Oh!
Go for it!
Shadow
Art! This isn't pushing you at all.
Now you shall witness our power.
Leave this to me. I'm ready. Here we go. I'm feeling it. Electric
dustbuster.
Alive. We can
do this. One easy chain attack.
I feel my power return.
Everyone, stay on your guard!
I'm ready! Make it a swift victory! We can definitely do this. Give it all you've got, Melia.
You're not invincible.
Time for a change.
Getting distracted over things.
Nice job.
Oh, they're all revealed. Oh wait.
Everyone, stay on your guard.
Don't hold back. Everyone, do your best. Ha! Do your slash. Ha! Air slash. Electric cut. That's perfect for a chain attack.
I shall focus all my extra energy.
Stay focused.
Manifest yourself.
And we just
good job, everyone.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Was that proper too much? So this is the legendary Minada. Fighting spirit is not now I see there is strength in unity.
I'm glad to win, Melia.
Razor, wind, roaring thunder! Manifest yourself, I see you're the evil. Building within me. I see I approach my limit.
Stay strong.
The weak spot.
Elliot.
Oh, things are going to plan. Agreed. No restraint. Manifest yourself. Stop.
Got it. This will leave a mark. Cigarette. Come back. We're counting on you.
We're effectively trying to topple off it with a bit more of an ineffectual topple.
Now I see there is strength in unity. Behold my power! Dumbass! Inspired! I will do my best too.
Leave this to me!
Okay. Rare crystals. Might be able to get another achievement soon. Nighttime. We'll go in here. Gemcrafting. Night vision. Poison plus. Paralysis, resist, I don't know why I said that. Shulk. Still Ryan, because Ryan's still the best.
Finished.
Really?
I'm all
I've
over
got
that.
It. Thanks a lot.
Nope. HP up. HP up. You know what? Might as well. Yeah, a lot of this episode is going to be this. Apologies.
Alright, good job!
A nice drink of three. I believe we should have a few more. Strength down. Yeah, we're not going to get better than that, sadly. We need a fever for that. Change equipment. You definitely need HP up. You know what? Let's give you some agility up. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to beat. Because we're gonna go in with this team. So, let's rock. Roll. Face maintenance. Bear. Alright, it should be switching to Shulk.
Shulk. Is that?
Spear ones! Loads and loads of spear mekon!
It's Fiora!
So many choices I can do. Born in a world of strife. But let's try and take out the guard units first. Oh, come on.
Timing is everything. Remember
that.
Summit
wind!
Sail
flat!
Manifest
yourself!
You definitely
do! Star-searing flames
are up!
Shoot!
Oh,
wind!
Nice. The high energy cannon. It's gonna hurt though. Can't exactly do much about that. Well, apparently can. I can get killed. I didn't want that! I wanted to encourage him. Brilliant light. That's gonna hurt. But that's fine.
Recognize Shulk! Fiora! Fiora, please! Don't you remember us at all? It's no use!
Everyone, it's time to retreat!
Got it.
Understood.
Move, Shulk!
I think so. What do we do now, Shulk? We ain't gonna last long here.
Fiora! Try and remember! It's us!
I pity you. Without the power of that sword, I doubt you would ever have made it this far. Apocrypha, activate.
What is? Huh?
Wait, what's going on? What's happened to the Monado?
Look out! Shulk! I'm... okay.
Shulk, wait here.
Mm-hmm.
Fiora! Stop this right now! How could you? Shulk came here to save you! Do you hear me, Fiora?
You must run.
Fiora! Fiora, or whoever you are.
Please, run. The machine is not under my control.
Not under your control? Is it him?
Most surprising. I admit, I never expected such resistance to becoming a fate.
Egil!
Fiora, what have you done to her?
From the moment of their creation, all Mekon are mine to control. Should a passenger defy me, I force it to obey.
Why make Homs into Mekon? Why are you making them attack Bionis?
If you wish to know, you have only to submit yourself to me. All will become clear when you attack Bionis with a new body born of Mekonis.
Never! Who would ever submit to you?
Forget about him. We have to get out of here.
But what about Fiora?
If we die here today, she will be... she will be lost forever.
Choose. I have rendered the Monado useless. You have no hope of victory or escape.
You chunk of scrap! So it was you who did that to the Monado!
The Monado is a tool that regulates the waves of the very ether from which the world is formed. Therefore, it can be counteracted simply by releasing opposing waves.
But how can you?
The questions end here. Hand over the Monado. After all, it is no longer of use to you.
Never! If the Monado really is powerless, then why would you want it for yourself? I will never give it to you. Never!
Then make your choice. Be crushed by my fist, or slain by your old friend.
Egil!
We're gonna make a choice. The gold face, or Nemesis. Of course, this is like choosing between someone we want to hurt, and someone we don't. Sadly! Can't do much. We see a vision, but we can't do anything about it. Well, we can warn each other. How much use that is. Just need to survive. King Berserker.
Don't you dare give up!
Kneel before me!
King's order.
This isn't going well.
What? Don't you dare give up!
Stream!
This is not right!
Apologies. This isn't me. Sorry. Gale Slash!
This is not right!
Once again, another vision. Can't do much about it.
Come on, you can do it. Stay calm. Stay focused.
Thank you. Sorry. I'll give it my all.
How can this be?
Shulk.
I feel I've reached my limit. How can this be?
This will leave a mark.
Stay focused.
I'm alright.
Catastrophe ends this fight. Could do a thing.
I cannot allow this. That boy is at risk. Shulk! Don't let him die! Help Shulk! Help them! Who are you?
This is the end. Heir to the Monado.
Whoever you are, please lend me your strength. I won't let you do this!
Fiora!
How dare you defy me! Worthless machine!
Fiora!
Egil. No matter how much you yearn for revenge, I will not permit you to have your way.
The Monado? But how?
No, stop!
Please, survive.
Will you die for them? What is this?
Fiora! Not good! Let's get out of here! Shulk! Where are you? Shulk, get back here! Fiora!
No, that is not possible. It cannot be.
The fortress has collapsed? What of Melia? And Shulk?
The observation was based solely on long-range intelligence. We cannot be any more specific.
You don't need to worry about them.
But...
take it easy. I've got a pretty good idea where they are. If you're gonna attack, you better do it now. Their fortress ain't completely destroyed. Or do we just sit here and wait to die?
Shall I perform the divination ritual now?
Forgive me, Seer. That will not be necessary. From now on, we will seize our destiny with our own hands.
We don't need to see the future. The Mekon forces are on their way. No doubt about it. I like the look in your eye there, lad. It's time. This is war!